In today's video, we're working on the sit command, which she's very capable of doing, but I want to show you a couple things. So, the way we teach it is I put a piece of food in front of her nose, and I slowly lift it up. Yes. And as soon as her butt hits the ground, I say the word yes. Again. Yes. Yes. So after I've gotten her to the point where she's demonstrating the command, then I'll start naming it. Chloe, sit. Yes. So I don't say, Chloe, sit, 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 none of that. What I say is, Chloe, sit, and provide her an opportunity to obey, and when she does, she gets a treat, and I also say the word yes. Again. Chloe, sit. Yes. Okay. One of the other reasons I'm showing this to you is because in doing this, the command this way, we actually instill a physical cue for her. So if I have her here standing, if she sees this, that's it. Yes, there it is. She can actually learn that the lifting of the hand, similar to the lifting of the food, means sit. That's it. Yes, very good. Now, why this is important is that if you're ever out with Chloe and you say, Chloe, sit, and she acts like she doesn't know what you're talking about, she might be too distracted or something like that, you can revert to this hand command as a way of teaching her or reminding her that sit can be followed even throughout the distraction. Isn't that right? Sit? Yes.
Very good, little one.